Now we're gonna take on the sharks. Got his herb, we might need it. Excuse me. Alright. Oh man, the bridge ain't here. Dang, I was gonna try to cut through. Luckily, I don't have to use that much ammo here. The sharks doesn't really, well, they only lunge at you, but you don't really have to waste too much ammo on them. But if they do get close, you might want to, like, pluck a few rounds, you know what I'm saying? Ugh, there he goes right there. Great white one. Alright, more health box. Now for a hard mode, it's kind of weird how easy this is starting to become. Drain the water.
Emergency, emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety.
Okay, I think I had to hit this button first. And then come to this one to close the shutters. And get to the jail of some sort. Release of pressure.
Let's see. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Oh, why did I do that? I guess number 3? Oh god, what did I do? Did I mess up? Oh god, please tell me I didn't mess up. Can't swim, but there's no water, you noobs. Man, this is gonna be interesting to see. Sucks to be you, don't it? Oh, if I could teabag a shark, that'd be awesome. Oh, of course the great white shark will be the only one in water. Why wouldn't it? Ooh. Down, boy. Down. Let's put ourselves to the shark. Yeah, take that. Stupid fish. My key now. I might have to come back here. Not down here, but I might have to come back to this area so that I can put the poison on the plant. Get an easy kill off of it. As I said, people really do enjoy playing Jill's side of the story because her is like way easier. She has more stuff to carry. She can pick lock through doors. You know? She gets all the easy stuff for her. I guess they figure that Jill's the main character and Chris is just something extra to do. Hey, screw it, I still like them both. Alright. Entering the gallery room. See. Okay. Got okay, red cat eye, two lashes, and four lashes. Okay. Let's do this in order. Red was a 3, so and that eye was, this one was green, so this is a 6, and that leaves this one to be a 5. Alright, that door's taken care of, and a freaking bug. Time to take care of my little pest problem. Bye-bye, buggy. Okay. Those insects have something valuable that I can use. I believe it was a key. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was a key.